Hi guys, my name is Pradyuman and welcome to my channel VMwareNSXCloud. Here I share step-by-step videos. It can be helpful for your deployment, hence do subscribe and press bell icon to receive notification on all my future videos. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove a failed or a stuck request from vRealize Lifecycle Manager. So let's start by logging on to Lifecycle Manager. Navigate to Lifecycle Operations and choose Request tab. You can see there is a failed request and two are in progress. When I click on one in progress request, I see the task is completed, still it's showing in prog state, which means it is stuck. So copy the request ID and paste it in a notepad. Now navigate to your Lifecycle Manager URL /API path. Now it will open Lifecycle Manager Swagger API. Now change the spec to private and scroll down to look for Request Controller. Under Request Controller, look for delete call ending with option Request ID. Click on delete and copy Request ID from Notepad. Choose option Try it out. Now you will be presented with a field to enter Request ID. Click on execute. And if the return code is 200, means call was executed successfully. Now let's go and validate if that task has disappeared from our task list or not. Well, that is removed from our list. Now let's work on the remaining failed and stuck tasks. There are many things you can do with APIs, so explore the options and do let me know in the comment section that which one are your favorite. And don't forget to subscribe. That's it for this video, friends. See you soon with my next video.